My name is Frank Cannon. I am Development Director with Continuum Partners, and we are standing at the 9th and Colorado project, we refer to as 9CO, the former University of Colorado Health Sciences Center located at 9th and Colorado. We acquired the property in January of 2015 and have owned it for 6 years and created an entirely new neighborhood. We started demolition in February of 2015. We had to demolish nearly 2.5 million square feet of buildings that were here. We brought in Coble and Mile High Development. We contributed the land, and they delivered a little over 100 units of affordable housing as the first project in the neighborhood. Today, the 9CO project entails a little over 900 residential units, ranging from affordable housing to active adult community to market and luxury rate apartments to for sale condominium townhome projects. We have almost 200,000 square feet of commercial, which includes 60,000 square feet of office. We have a 40,000 square foot AMC movie theater and lots of variety in restaurants, services, and other retail. Also within the project, we have nearly 4 acres of open space, parks and plazas. The ability for us to have come in and reconnect the neighborhoods south, north, east, and west of the site, we've become really part of the neighborhood fabric, which is what we set out to do from the beginning. Although we've been at this at 9CO for a number of years, this past year has been challenging. You know, the impacts of COVID-19 and the pandemic have made us be more nimble. We've had to pivot, but we've been able to come through this with all of our tenants intact, occupancy rising, and we're really now starting to see the community come out and support the project, which has been fantastic. Continuum has always thought of NAOP as a tremendous organization, and to be acknowledged as Development of the Year by NAOP would mean the world to Continuum. The 9CO project is a project that really set the bar high to address the community's expectations of what the 9CO project should be. To be acknowledged for having achieved that by NAOP is something that really builds on the brand of Continuum, and we hope in some part raises the bar for what development in our community can actually accomplish and becomes a model for what our peers in this industry really try to do in each of their developments.